As we complete 19 years at International Money Matters, there is an immense sense of gratitude. Gratitude to our clients, especially the ones who started off our journey in 2001 and have stayed through thick and thin. Gratitude to the employees and the team members of IMM over the years, right from the beginning. Many people sort of played it like a relay and passed on the baton to someone else, and we wouldn't have reached here without you. To the current team at IMM who's taking our journey forward. People always ask me, is financial planning a profession, a business? And the way I look at it is that it's a movement. It's a movement of change. It's a movement of making sure that we convey to people how important financial planning is, why it's important, and do it the right way. Also, make sure that we are continuously keeping updated with global best practices in every aspect of business that we do, to make sure that we are always doing right for the client and we are doing it the right way as well. We think that our business is here to stay and to grow, and this will happen with the support continued of clients as well as the team. The one thing that has stood us in great sort of stead over the years has been our willingness to change with the times, to look at new ways of doing things, better ways of doing things. And as we sort of start our 20th year, we are making quite a few changes in the approach to dealing with our clients, in the approach that the team members are going to portray in ensuring that they take care of not just the next step, but the next multiple steps in their interactions with the clients. We look forward to having you with us along the way, and thank you for getting us where we are.